Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is your boy, 444 Isaiah Matt here. I thought there was a molded guy behind us, and we're carrying right on with our Resident Evil 7 playthrough.
Did you find her? Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Ellen. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so. Let's go.
Are you okay?
Alright, so we're going back around to find Evelyn. Hopefully more of the molded don't spawn. Oh, great. Alright. I can handle two. I can try to, anyways. Yeah, stop taking my gun away from me. My gun kept disappearing, and I was like, dude, I got to... Can I, like, okay, let me try and skeet past this guy. Skirt past, rather, not skeet, but skirt past the guy. What's this here? Close this door. Close it. Remote bomb. We're gonna need those. Can't use that here. Can we use this? The remote bombs that we found? Can't use that here, alright. Well then. Thanks for that. I'm guessing we backtrack. I really don't want to have to use ammo on the molded, so I'm gonna try and, like, get past them somehow. I'm gonna try and, like, guard past them, if you know what I mean. We're on, like, normal mode, so that's why it's probably so easy. Whoa. Alright. Okay. Not really much you can do here. Spray and pray! Ah! They really, oh god, ow, get, die, you stupid freak. Dang it. That's so annoying. She keeps playing these games with other, I honestly think she's trying to lead us into a trap. That's the only way she'd run, because the molded aren't going to attack her, they're going to attack me. And she's going to attempt to blow up the ship, that's why we found it the way we did. Oh, great. It wasn't responding, because we were on that floor, I believe.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
She's gonna try and pry the door open. Pry las puertas open. Alright, let me save. Oh, there's not a save feature here. I think thought there was one there. Can't use that here. Alright. Just keep making our way back. Oh! Oh! Run! It's locked from the other side! Okay. All right. That was the scariest jump scare in this game. Why would I want to attach remote bombs to enemies? I thought we would have to use those to destroy the ship. That jump scare though, man. All right, I'm expecting it now. It's not going to scare me. Okay, run, 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 run. Die, mo freaker. I can't control the recoil. The mortar are glitching through the walls. YOLO swag! oh, we go this way. I was confused for a second. I'm like, oh no, Alex was in this room. Oh, up, up. Not today, my friend. Can I toss a remote bomb in there? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna toss a remote bomb in there. I don't even care anymore. Oh, I can't use it, man. Mold it died. Oh, man, we're just wasting our shots. Got a little bit more ammo. Where are we supposed to go? Pursue Evelyn. Did we just... I don't think we were supposed to do this way. I'm confused, actually. A tad bit. I know one of these doors we couldn't go through. But there was no code that we had. Oh, okay. So it overrid the lock. More remote bombs. They said we can attach remote bombs to enemies. I'm assuming we can stop this now too. So, do we use the remote bombs to blow up this door back here? Or is this just a lockdown door? I wonder what we shall do. They're just telling me Evelyn's upstairs. The elevator doesn't work, but this door possibly has some connection to the upstairs floor. Ah, ventilation shaft, I see. Possibly? Yes, yes, yes. Wow, I did not know that was a thing. Getting closer to the target. Third floor. How did you get here?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
That's a good thing, right, Donnie?
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusted. Okay. Wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie.
Listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's trying to take control. You have to fight her.
Okay. Well then. Well, that is the most disgusting thing I think I've seen in my life. Got lost for a really long time there. Still pursuing Evelyn, I see. You know, I really don't want to get a copyright strike. I don't know if this is even... No, I'm not doing it. Oh, that churns a piece of the puzzle. Well, she's starting to remember things. So, you know, things are getting a little bit better. Holy sh- Oh my gosh, that actually scared the living crap out of me. This is cinematic. I'm interested to see where this brings us back to the core story, because that was kind of a sidetrack what we did. Stay away. Alright, so, I just don't understand, what was she trying to remember? She was just trying to remember the fact that... She was just trying to remember what she told Ethan so she could remember why everything has happened here. So, what do I do now? Look for Ethan. Well, we have access to the fourth floor now. Never mind, we don't. Maybe we'll be able to open that with Ethan. Ethan will be a little bit stronger than my feminine body. Oh, assuming the roles of other people. I don't see why Ethan would be at the bottom of the floor. Oh, we still don't have that cool machete. Well, how do I... Fine. Got an herb. Nothing here. We only got one shot left. What can we make? Can we make anything? Herb and chem fluid will make, A health kit. Completely forgot what that did for a second. What's in here? Chem fluid. Let's get out of here real quick. Alright, boy. Should we make handgun ammo? Because we don't... Health is always important. Handgun ammo, not necessarily. We want something that keeps us alive. And we'll probably find more chem fluid later on in the story. I mean, later on when we play. So, we should be fine. So we need some sort of fuse again. General purpose fuel. Alright, so, fuse, not fuel. So we're gonna need this. Whoa, that's molded? Didn't see it for a second. Already saved, but I, for some reason, have to do it again. Have to save when you see a save kit. I don't like the music. What just happened? Close this behind us. Alright, so maybe that door can be opened now since we have the fuse. Like, there was something in here that we needed. Oh, there it is. I'll try and get out of here. Did not take, have not practiced before at the gun range. Yeah, it just didn't work for you, boy. Had I known there was another door here, I would have just used that and blocked the molded guy out. So we got that done.
No,
my friend. Oh, we should just keep them trapped in there. I don't think we need that for... Because we've already been through that door before, I believe. Anyways. Just drop this back in here. What with this power? What with that power, though? Like, what is the fuse for right there? Save point. Or did we need a fuse to get through here? This is floor one. Didn't we take... We took the fuse off there. Man, I'm a little stuck. Hate being stuck. Don't we all? Just a cycle of confusion. Okay, we got health. Hoping there would be some sort of ammo in here or something, but there's not. YOLO. Go. Close the door. Okay. Question is, will you find anything new if you explore these areas? And I don't think you will. Except safe houses. To show where you've already been. I guess. The contents have been taken. Okay, fine. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna find anything new here. We don't have a lockpick. Machine gun ammo. Chem fluid. Gunpowder. What do you know? We should make handgun ammo just so we have a little bit left to defend ourselves of any molded that might attempt to attack. Because I think the fourth floor was blocked, so this actually makes sense now. Kind of just stumbling upon things that I need to do. Not necessarily figuring them out. Because this is going to get us probably even over the fourth floor. Things happen at the right time for the right reasons. That's for sure. Oh, trying to find Ethan. Ethan. So, second. All right. Evelyn seems to have gotten it out for us. Captain's cabin. We'll probably find something useful here. Lug wrench. That'll be useful. Ship map. Now we need a lockpick of some sort to pick that. And that is something I don't think we have. Unless I do some exploring, we might be able to find something. Oh, this was that. This is why we couldn't get past the door. But there was nothing there. A little bit weird. Already came this way. Gunpowder. Nothing. Can we make more ammo? No, we don't have any chem fluid. Alright, so we can go this way. Alright. Don't see why we would need that. I don't want to jump. That would be stupid. Best if we just go back around and use what got us up there in the first place. Because he's on the bottom level. There's no way we're getting down there from. YOLO! I couldn't. Had to decide. Alright, so there we go. Thank you. The cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in the 3F sick bay. You're gonna have to go ask Dr. Waldo for it. I'm needed down at the number 2 engine room, but can't get down there unless we get this thing working, Dwayne. So we have to go back up to 3F. And we need the cable first. Great. I think we can only get back up there, though. 3F. Here we go. The 3F sick bay room. I don't know what a sick bay room looks like. Cam fluid. Alright, so let's take this and make more ammo. That'll help us. We've already been here. 3F, it's not gonna help us. We gotta go this way. So, we're on our way to the sick bay. How much more time do we have? 22 minutes on the timer. Oh man. What am I gonna do? I think that might be the sick bay right there. Herb. Computer that's broken. Great. The sick bay room on floor 3F. And I can't figure out what else I need to do because go on the bottom level. Find the that's to get the machine gun. Open the door with the corrosive. Repair the elevator. Find a cable in the 3F sick bay. So to get a corrosive, we need to go back on the elevator. Corrosive might be down here. Survival knife. Weird how they're giving us the knife so quickly. Yikes! Oh my gosh! They can't be doing that to me. I'm too young. My heart just jumped to my throat. The thing is, I have explored. Pretty much all the floors. Wow. Yeah. You know, that's just great. Thanks so much. We didn't even have to solve the puzzle, man. They gave us corrosive. I thought we had to get the corrosive by solving the puzzle. So now what do we need to do? No. What do we need to do in the objectives? Open the door with the corrosive. Repair the elevator. Find the power cable in 3F sick bay. So open the door in the sick bay with the thing. Okay. Glad we're making progress. Because progress was halted since I thought we had to commit to some sort of puzzle. (Clears throat) Repair the elevator, find a cable. To do that in there. Okay. We didn't find the machine gun, unfortunately. It's molded behind me. No, I'm gonna die. You're kidding me. Oh. Let me just get it. Get it, go. Not a good look. Is it upstairs? No, it's a big molded. Oh, Lord. Yeah, this isn't a good thing. Where are them explosives at when you need them? We use them all. Remote bomb. Ah, you trying to kill me? Chuck it. Drop it. Detonate. I'm dead. No. Let me through. There's not a door there either. I can't close it. Corrosive. Get the cord. Chem fluid. No. God. No, please don't tell me I have to replay from all that. I didn't save my game. It auto-saved by default, I believe. Okay, it's fine. We're good, man. I thought we lost it for a second. 8 minutes and 30 seconds left on the timer. Get the cable. Yes. Got it. So now it really doesn't matter if we face this guy or not. We're gonna YOLO it. YOLO swag! We gotta get back to the elevator. We got the power cable. It's lit. Can't close the door. Just run. It's alright. We'll make it. Kidding me, it's missing a fuse? Find the fuse. Oh man. Freaking crazy, dude. You know what, guys? That is actually going to wrap up this video because my hour timer just went off. And I don't want to carry on with the commentary because I'm lost and it's not really good for me to continue playing when I'm stuck. So I'll resume when my morale about finding this fuse has improved. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you did enjoy, slap the like button down below to let me know you want to see some more content like this in the future. Share it with your friends so they can see it and enjoy it as well. And until my next video, have a safe, wonderful, and blessed day. Triple Four Jim as out in his aisle. Peace.